An Arizona man has been convicted by a federal jury for his role in a methamphetamine ring. 43-year-old Alonzo Harris of Youngtown, Arizona, mailed more than 50 large packages of meth from Phoenix to Broome County to sell in our area. Federal prosecutors say the drug dealing generated hundreds of thousands of dollars in profit. Harris was arrested as part of Operation Hailstorm. His 9 co-defendants all pled guilty. He faces 10 years to life at his sentencing in February.